Premium of chocolate. This is Casey. Hi, Casey.
Hello.
Casey, how long have you working here?
10 years.
10 years. This business is for the Brazilian?
Yeah, from Brazil.
Brazil.
Yeah, he's a Brazilian man.
You've been doing it for?
Nearly 20 years. Even more, probably.
Thank you, Casey.
No worries.
If you do this, it's really nice to see. You can see right through it. It's really lovely.
That's Amelia. Hello, Amelia.
Hello.
Amelia is the owner.
The maker.
The maker, yes.
Thank you. fudge man. What would you like to try first? The Rocky Road. Good choice. There you go.
This is Pops?
Yeah,
he's the director.
That's it.
How long have you been doing this, Pops?
Been doing this for 30 years. I was probably the first store holder here when it first opened. Yeah.
The rocks?
Yeah. This canopy that you see above you.
Yeah.
Used to be the largest high tensile structure, demountable, in the southern hemisphere. So this whole thing goes up every Saturday morning, comes down again on a Sunday night. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it goes up and goes down too?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Then the street, there's cars rolling along. Cars will be rolling along here again on Sunday night, and they were rolling along here this morning, early this morning.
Thank you, Alps.
That's all right, my pleasure.
Alps is the director.
Masala and some Indian bread. So let's dig in.